I I had a good time with y'all. I didn't say much. Y'all already know me. I didn't say much, but I was a good leader. I worked hard. I wanted y'all to do that. I want y'all to do what I did, follow my footsteps. I'm not going to be here with y'all to play football. Man, it's hard to realize. And, you know, I'm going to miss y'all. I'm going to go to college. I'm going to really miss y'all and talk about y'all. yeah. I had a good time with y'all. It was nice meeting y'all. With, and, I love all y'all. I love every one of y'all.
Where's the wrap it up music?
It was a great time, you know. I didn't think it was going to be like this, you know, trying to create a new family of a football team when I transferred, because I was at my own team. And when I came here, I tried to stay behind Alex and make him, just push him, push you guys to what we needed to be. That was our goal when the championship. But that didn't happen. But we all created something when we lost that game. You know, we created that sense of like urgency that we had to push harder. We had to better ourselves. And from that game on, I just keep thinking about it. It's replaying. Like, what could have I have done? What could have my team have done? And that's what drives me to that's what you guys should do coming up next year in football. You guys should be your own leaders. Be your own self before you believe them. So thank you for accepting me.
When's the talent show, Coach?
I don't know, but
when's the talent show?
For here?
Yeah. They probably want to do some old school songs.
Thank you.